Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to make Perler bead keychains. As you all may know, Mother's Day is coming right around the corner. It is Sunday, May 8th, and I thought this would make a perfect gift to give for your mom on Mother's Day. She can always carry it on her keys and think of you every time she sees it. So without further ado, let's get started with this tutorial. Some of these supplies you can probably already find around the house. Other things you might need to pick up at your local craft store, such as Joann's or Michael's. The first thing you're going to need is an iron. So nothing really specific about this, just as long as it works. And then you're also going to need some keychains, because we will be making keychains out of these Perler bead patterns. And you can also get some toothpicks. They might help you load the beads on instead of using your fingers.
Also, I found that pliers and tweezers worked really well at picking up the beads, because I had a little bit of a hard time picking them up with my fingers.
And you're going to need some baking paper. Also, you can use parchment paper, and you're going to need some Perler beads. And this is what they look like. They've been around for forever, so you might have some stored somewhere in the garage or something like that. And you're also going to need some boards. Here I have some boards. I've got a circle one, a square, and you don't really need them to be a specific shape. This is just to help you stay within a certain perimeter. So yeah, that's probably all you're going to need. And of course you're going to need the stencil for the pattern you're going to be making. So I'll be showing you some quick ones that I have, and you can also buy pre-packaged kits that come with everything that you need. Alright, so let's get started. When you want to get off that darkest ground, but gravity pulls you straight down. Earth from a bird's eye view, you should grow feathers and see this too.